Makes the hair on the back of their neck stand up. Let them know you love the AMSOIL USAC CRA Sprint Cars at the Southern California home of Major League Sprint Car Racing, Perris Auto Speedway. Both looking for their first win this year. Honda turn number four, green flag, we're racing. Oh, he's Buck Kading way sideways off the corner. Damian Gardner to the inside, but he bobbles. Now Kading up by the wall, puts Bernal way up by the wall. Nat Mitzel's gonna come out with the lead. The Demon Damian Gardner running in second. Mike Spencer has already passed two cars at the back. One lap down, 29 to go. Super Ricky gone for Boston Williams fifth. Nick Foss running in sixth. Cardi's running in seventh. Matt Mitchell puts a little distance between himself and the second place car of Damian Gardner. Now here comes Bud Kading back to challenge Gardner once again for second. Super Ricky working the low line, and he takes over the fourth place spot from Nick Foss. Here it gets a bit tricky as he has two lappers going side by side right in front of him. Has to go to the inside, thread a needle. He does, he continues on. That little bobble up in traffic there, that cost him some time. Damian Gardner closed in a little, now he's got to do the same thing. Some of the guys not going to be happy with one of those drivers out there not being courteous. Once back out front, Mitchell expands his lead once again. Fourth spot is Nick Foss, fifth spot Super Ricky Gunn. Problem in the corner, Austin Williams up on the wall. Stop for a second, continues on. Something broke on the car, and we do have to go yellow. Not sure if he got hit or what happened up there, but he got up into the wall, stopped, and he took off once again. Oh, Matt Mitchell over the cushion. He looks like he slapped his right rear off the wall in one and two. Huge group of cars. That's a crash waiting to happen through turns one and two. The Demon, Damian Gardner, closes in on the leader. Five to go this time by. Bud Kading at close third. Mitchell up over the cushion again. The Demon going to the inside in one and two. Gonna try to slide it up the racetrack. Mitchell gonna edge him down the back straightaway. Bud Kading closing in as well. Now Kading jumps the cushion in turn three. Four left to go. Not only battling themselves, but here comes a lap traffic once again. Mitchell leads Damian down the back straightaway. Kading has dropped about a half straightaway behind them. Lap car right up in front of the leader. Let's see if the Demon can take advantage. Not happening yet. Boy, even if they get by these lap cars, and the Demon takes the lead. The Demon slid him. Mitchell on the inside. Mitchell trying to take the lead back. Lap cars all over in front of the leaders. Now here comes the Demon back on the inside. He takes the lead once again. White flag the next time by. And we got a car over in turn number four. Red flag coming out. Here we go, on a turn number four, three lap shootout, green flag. Demon gonna dive it hard into turn number one. Mitchell running up by the wall. Cadillac Cody Williams head back to pin area. Mitchell beats him back to turn number three. Here comes Dynamite Cardi. Cardi throws a slider on Kading. He takes third. White flag the next time by. Mitchell still out front, the Demon right behind him. Cardi in third. Mike Spencer from the back all the way up to fifth. Now Cardi goes way wide. Kading throws a slider and him takes third back. Dynamite Cardi takes it back. Down into turn number one. The Demon trying to throw a slider on Mitchell. Down the back straightaway. Side by side, new leader, the Demon, Damian Gardner. Mitchell throws a slider back on him. Checkered flag gonna come down. The wind goes to Matt Mitchell. Demon second, third is Carney, fourth is Katie, fifth is Fox, sixth is Spencer, seventh is Dunn, eighth is Seth Wilson, ninth will go to Swanson, and tenth goes to Brody Roa. To the people who complain when there's not 40 cars here, don't go squawking you didn't see a good race tonight. How do you guys like that main event? Matt Mitchell sat out the second half of last year after a serious injury. Terre Haute, Indiana, Indiana Sprint Week. First win back in the USAC CRA Series, his second overall win this year. Eat your heart out, Indianapolis 500. You ain't going to outdo that one. And he's doing donuts. Yeah, baby. He can hear you. Make some noise for the salute to Indy winner, Matt Mitchell.